Those are the timers I'm talking about. Those movements from Cloud9. Here we go, though.
Gori getting hit by the Everfrost. Emenes having that extra little bit of CC to guarantee his charm. Works out well. Waits till the rocks disappear to start using his dashes there when his ulti flashes away from the seismic shove. Gori is taken low! Berserker wins the fight!